It was an unusual day's work for emergency workers in Poland as they were called to clear, believe it or not, chocolate. A tank truck carrying 12 tons of liquid milk chocolate overturned after colliding with a traffic barrier in Poland. After flipping over, the tanker came to rest across lanes, causing waves of the sugary liquid to coat the motorway and barring traffic on both directions. Liquid chocolate can turn out to be worse than snow on road once it hardens.